Dusty, it's Voodoo.
Talk to me, Voodoo. What'd Bocek have to say?
He confirmed most of what you guys had. Dubai is a logistics hub. Two ships, one sitting in port in Croatia. NATO's seizing it now. The other, MV Mistress, left Dubai yesterday, bound for Karachi.
Good copy.
One thing I don't get, brother. Why run all those ships through Dubai? I mean, Hassan's not an operative or an explosives expert. He doesn't need to check the cargo.
Targeting guys figure it's compartmented logistics, AQ-101. The cleric runs and supplies cells all over the world, but none of the recipients can point us towards a source.
Those slippery fuckers.
No worries, brother. We have the network map now, so we got them by the nuts.
Yeah, one more thing. Bocek set the cleric up to security. Saad al-Din is taking control.
Oh, that's perfect. Pack it up. You and Mako have a date with a mistress. We have to get to that ship before it hits Pakistani waters.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
So you picked a name.
Tom wanted Michael, but seeing as we're having a girl, that didn't work.
Well, keep Michael in your hip pocket. That way when...
Isabella.
Oh, beautiful. When Isabella shows up with her cute friends, Michael can take his pick.
Honey.
What? That's how I met you. God bless older sisters. That's me. Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that as a chance to hit the ladies.
How many?
Me.
I was just thinking, I can't remember the last time the four of us... I've been married to that man for 22 years. And one of the things I've learned that some of the other wives didn't is that it's better to have them happy than to have them safe.
مرة ثانية
ما بتوقف.
You have very persistent friends. Why don't you tell me who they are? Family? Friends? CIA?
ما بيحكي وما راح يحكي.
إذا لم يتكلم لن يعيش. Who is on the other end of this phone?
A muck.
انتبه من هؤلاء الأمريكان.
شو بدك تسوي بالسجين الثاني؟
أجد ما يعرف.
ما راح يحكي.
لن يرى ضوء النهار إذن.
Doing here?
Thank you. to save your friend.
What are you doing here?
This fucker killed Mother. He executed him, Voodoo. It's not all dead.
Lift 1-6, this is Mako 1. Be advised, vessel is secure. 1 KIA, 1 Cap Bravo. Request immediate medevac.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Get that piece of shit on his feet.
This most recent incident has created yet another crisis in the rocky relationship between Washington and Islamabad. Pakistani security officials claim that, quote, American spies, acting without sanction or provocation, hijacked a merchant vessel heading for the port of Karachi. Pakistan has already closed down NATO supply lines into Afghanistan and have once again demanded an end to US drone operations. U.S. diplomats declined to appear on our program and claim to have no knowledge of the events. The American Embassy in Islamabad has issued a recommendation for all non-essential Americans to leave the country.
Look at this. Dingo, you seeing the same thing I am?
I'm seeing it. I'm not sure I believe it.
This op's too important to leave up to a bunch of frogmen.
Yeah, well, last time I checked, there's no handicapped parking at the DZ.
Hey, it's good to have you back on the team.
Just like old times, right? We're gonna make this right, brother. It's the last thing I do. We're gonna make this right.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, get your gear on. Get one shot at this before the ISI crashes the party. Hop and pop in 50 minutes.
Remember you two jumping together.
Just keeping things interesting.
We're behind schedule. Stump, you and Dusty on Overwatch. Preacher, you're back with us.
Have a good one. We got your six.
No surprises.
Roger.
Just outside the compound. Let's open.
We've got company. Vehicle and foot mobiles approaching on the road.
Stay down. It's not too warm just yet.
A dozen or more. They look trained, weapons look well maintained.
Clark's men for sure.
Head the other way. Unless some bodies out in the open. Make sure they don't find any.
Roger that.
Truck's stopping. Wait for it to leave. And we'll move into the compound.
Take him out, Preacher. Before he goes back inside. Good work. Move. Inside. Then go five so we can team around the wall. Up in the back of the compound.
Check. Move.
Stay out of the way. Don't wake these fuckers up just yet.
Roger.
Moving right. Land point.
Clear left. No movement.
Jack on that door.
Stay quick on the trigger.
Stay quick on the trigger.
Notch up. The tail lights long. We got a backup generator. Kill!
Acelerate!
Stay quick on the trigger.
They came out of nowhere. Multiple targets, high and low.
Check that. Let's back them into a corner then. Roger, please. Rachel, let's flank these guys. 10 o'clock.
Tango down.
Thank you.
Tracer.
Pick up the plot. Richard, you're driving the plot.
Make 05, search every building here for the cleric.
Roger, we'll find him. All right, we gotta be fast now. Close and personal. No more robot.
Move. Clear right.
Clear left. Sounds like we're losing time.
That don't matter. The cleric's here. We're not leaving without him. Vehicle!
For Mother. And for Rabbit.
Contact!
German authorities have stated the men, all between the ages of 18 and 35, were in the country on student visas. This is the seventh arrest in as many days. Sources are saying they're the result of battlefield intelligence gathered very recently. While details are being kept under wraps, we can verify that joint efforts between the military and intelligence community.